welcome back to my channel. Now you are coming to my channel first and first, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Today in this video we are going to see how to write a neat and perfect handwriting. So I am taking my cursive handwriting book. You can take what's your book. So you don't have any cursive writing book, you can practice yourself from your textbooks and from any words you can preach. So in this video, I taken my cursive writing book. There's a sentence like, joy is a great medicine. Happy. There's a sentence like this. So, there's one underlined line. You can practice in that line. Then only you're going to be write in second line. So, first you want to be write a good handwriting. Take a very, very good pen and smooth pen. So, I taken my cartridge ink blue. So, this is what you have to take. It's not, you can take any pen like gel pen and ball pen, what is your choice. So I taken my choice and my comfortable cartridge pen. So first we are going to write in that underline, then only we are going to write in second line. You will see that which J means J will come in that line, that line will touch that J. So like that you will practice and then carefully see and write anything. So when you are writing in the cursive book, you can practice and write, but in this cursive writing you can write in any notebooks like your classworks and notebooks, you can neatly write. So I had write joy. So next word is S. So I am writing what in this underline. I am writing like, this is not a big thing. We have to write in the second line with the same sentence how they are written. So that is a big thing. So first I am writing in an underline, joy is a great. So now I had the words medicine and happy. Two words left here. So I am going to write in this also. So see, you can practice. Medicine, M-E-D. You can see all the each word carefully and touch the lines how they are written and practice and write. If you're not coming to write in the cursive writing note means, you can practice in your rough note and you can write in your cursive writing or in your class works. So no problem. You have the cursive writing book, practice it. So I have fully finish writing. So in or now onwards we have to be careful and see which word is touching the lines, and you can see very carefully and write very perfectly. So see that J, O and all, so this all are touching each line very perfectly. We also going to write like this. So first, the second line I'm going to write. In this, it is add not any underline. We will write in our own. So first, see how I am writing. I am seeing and writing in there. How they are written. I am seeing and slowly I am returning. So don't write so speedily, so slowly and so peacefully. You can write your handwriting notes. So now see how they are written in that. I am writing like same in this line. So in this line not having any underline, I am writing my words. You can write, you can practice. It will become very, very superbly. So you can practice and you can done. So see, I had liked how they are written, same method. You see how the H is touching the lines and there is a ending point. All see and write very slowly and very, very confidently you have to write. So I finished writing. See how they are same I am writing. So how that same I returned here. So that's all my video. I'm write it one line that I'm showing you. So I think you can understand this video. So no any urgent. You can write slowly your handwritings and you can practice, practice, it will be definitely come. Hard work, put your hard work in there and it will come definitely. So you want to be write a good handwriting, you want a good pen or pencil. You are writing in a pencil, you are right, or in a pen you can write on a pen. Don't write fastly, don't be urgent, write slowly and carefully and practice, practice, practice. What I am telling in this video is, put all the confidence and hard work in your activities, so not in the handwriting, in your whole work, in all of your fulfilling life, you can put the hard work, it will be definitely come success. So don't write speedily, don't be urgent, write slowly, you will be get a good pen, right? What is your comfortable pen? You can take that pen. So my comfortable pen is cartridge pen and ink pen, that is. So what is your comfortable? You can take that. So I take only one line, so don't write speedily. And so in this video I think you will understand, and I am finishing my video. I think you will understand. Put hard work in your life, definitely it will be success. And I will meet you in next video. We will see. You like this video, please put like and share to your friends and families. Next video we will see, and bye.